Hoping for quick spoils and perhaps the glory of victory, the Vikings turned their attention on their neighbors across the sea. The samurai lands were guarded by an ancient sea fort, one that the Vikings believed to be poorly defended.
Apollyon's war had taken us to the edge of extinction. But that raid reminded us of who we are. We began with a fortress on the sea. But they knew we were coming. The gates of that fortress hadn't worked for a century. All we had to do was get through them.
Warborn!
Everyone to the gates!
Those gates moved, the whole plan changed.
Where's Runa? To open that gate.
Gotta get that gate open. Gate controls. Gotta get that gate open. Warborn are dying down there.
Ah!
That chain should do it. All we needed to do now was push them back. The battle was won. Only their commander remained.
まか。蛮族めが、すべてをぶち壊しよって、この城は落ちた。もはや兵もおらぬ。我が命もほどなく尽きよう。門を開いたのは貴様だ。その命であがれ。
You're in my way.
ゲリーゼータ、貴様を滅ぼすであろう。貴様の始めたことだ。ゲリーゼータ。 大した腕だ。 場に呪いあれ。
ゲリーゼリーベタ。
なかなかやりおるわ。
The fort's commander was Fujikiyo, a samurai champion. His name had reached across the sea. Even the Vikings knew of his legend. There, the warborn raider would face him.
That day reminded our people what Viking fury could do. The Great Raid, they would call it. And it had begun.